Want to take you to Delaware County. A 15-year-old boy assaulted and robbed in Haverford Township, and now police are investigating. Video from the incident was posted on social media. It happened just after 9 Monday night at Chatham Park Elementary School. The group also stole the victim's shoes. At least 6 teens were involved here. Police arrested one juvenile that night. The victim suffered a bloody nose and some bruising, but did not require medical attention.